वेलकम टू आल्फा ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन द फर्स्ट ईयर सिविक्स आर पॉलिटिकल साइंस हियर आई कंप्लीशन इन प्रीवियस वीडियो द एसेंशियल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द स्टेट सो इन दीज फोर एसेंशियल एलिमेंट्स आर द वन इज पॉपुलेशन and the second one is territory and the third one is government and the fourth one is sovereignty and the fourth one is sovereignty so here the unit number 2 topic is sovereignty in telugu సార్వభౌమాధికారం వట్ ఈజ్ మీనింగ్ ఆఫ్ తెలుగు ఇన్ తెలుగు అంటే సావర్నిటీ సార్వభౌమాధికారం ఇన్ తెలుగు సో సావర్నిటీ ఇట్ ఈస్ ద వన్ ఆఫ్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఎసెన్షియల్ ఎలిమెంట్ ఆఫ్ ద స్టేట్ సో సావర్నిటీ ద స్టేట్ క్రియేట్ ఇస్ సావర్నిటీ ఇఫ్ నో సావర్నిటీ టు ద సైడ్ ఆఫ్ స్టేట్ that state is like a dead body so here the meaning of sovereignty the sovereignty originated latin word superannus superannus the sovereignty originated latin word superannus superannus means supreme power superannus means supreme power the sovereignty originated latin word superannus the superannus latin word superannus superannus means supreme power so the sovereignty means here the supreme power the sovereignty originated latin word superannus the meaning of superannus is supreme power so every state have supreme power for the side of state if no supreme power that state is like a dead body so the sovereignty originated latin word superannus the meaning of superannus is supreme power so this is the meaning of sovereignty what is the meaning of sovereignty the sovereignty means supreme power of the state that is the sovereignty so here the definitions of sovereignty the definitions of sovereignty for example the first sovereignty the first definition of sovereignty is Willoughby in his voice so the sovereignty is the supreme will of the state the sovereignty is supreme will of the state supreme power of the state according to Willoughby the sovereignty is the supreme will of the state so the sovereignty is the most important one so if no sovereignty state so every state creates its own sovereignty every state creates its own sovereignty so the sovereignty is created by consolidated state so actually the India so it creates its own sovereignty it do not no one can suggest to the way of this sovereignty so the state creates its own sovereignty on sovereignty so the definitions the one is Willoughby what the definition of he sovereignty is the supreme will of the state here supreme will means supreme power of the state so every state sovereignty have two kinds one is internal sovereignty and another is external sovereignty so internal means within the state external means without the state internal sovereignty and external sovereignty. Internal means within the state, external means without the state. So the supreme will, every state have one sovereignty. If no sovereignty state, we can't expect. If no sovereignty, that is not it. It do not create its own sovereignty, that is not state. The state creates its own sovereignty. So actually, in first year civic side, the sovereignty is the most important topic of you. So it is the unit to law, sovereignty, state and sovereignty. The topic which is it is here, the sovereignty. The meaning of sovereignty is supreme power. So the sovereignty is the one of the essential element of the state. Here the characteristics of the sovereignty. The characteristics of the sovereignty. One is absoluteness and universality. The third one is permanence, inalienability, indivisibility, exclusiveness. So this is the very important question of you in annual examination. So the define sovereignty and explain characteristics of sovereignty. It is a very important question of you. So here every sovereignty have these six characteristics of sovereignty. Characteristics of sovereignty in Telugu mukhya lakshanalu. సార్వభౌమాధికారం యొక్క ముఖ్య లక్షణాలు. సో ద క్యారెక్టరిస్టిక్స్ ఆఫ్ సావర్నిటీ. సో క్యారెక్టరిస్టిక్స్ ఆఫ్ సావర్నిటీ, ద వన్ ఈజ్ అబ్సల్యూట్నెస్ అండ్ ద సెకండ్ వన్ ఈజ్ యూనివర్సాలిటీ అండ్ ద థర్డ్ వన్ ఈజ్ పర్మినెన్స్ అండ్ ద ఫోర్త్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఇన్హియాబిలిటీ, ద ఫిఫ్త్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఇండివిజిబిలిటీ, ద సిక్స్త్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఎక్స్క్లూజివ్నెస్. సో దీస్ సిక్స్ ఆర్ characteristics of sovereignty. Here absoluteness. Absolute ante compulsory, no one can oppose that. Every state create its own absoluteness sovereignty. Absoluteness means absolute, it compulsory. So compulsory, every sovereignty, every state create its own sovereignty to absoluteness. So it is the originality. What is the meaning of absolute? It is a compulsory one. So no exemption to any person. All are in control of this sovereignty. So that is the absolute. It is the compulsory characteristic of sovereignty. And then universality. Here the universality means within the state all institutions, all persons are in control of sovereignty. No exemption for any person, any institution. No exemption to any person and any institution. All who lives in concerned country accepted the sovereignty of the state. That is universality. No exemption for any institution, no exemption for any institution, any persons. All persons in the country, all institutions in the country, compulsory. They are in control of state sovereignty. No one can exempt it. So universality means, so in the ideology of state sovereignty, all are equal. So no exemption for any person, any institution. That is the universality. And then the permanence. So it is the permanent one. So here the sovereignty is the permanent one. When it's ancient, when the state is ends, at the time the sovereignty is ends. When the state is ends, at the time the sovereignty is ends. So the sovereignty is a permanent one. It is the permanent when the sovereignty ends, when the state ends, at the time the sovereignty is ends. So it is permanent one and indivisibility. So indivisibility ante here do not transfer the sovereignty, is do not transfer to others. The sovereignty is do not transfer to others. The sovereignty do not transfer to others. So actually the Pakistan divides at the time of 1948. At the time the India do not transfer its sovereignty to Pakistan. The Pakistan is the state of separate, it creates its own sovereignty. So the sovereignty is not transferable one. Do not, it do not transfer to others. So it is indivisibility, inhalability. Next, inviolability, do not cut it. It is not ice. The sovereignty is do not cut. So actually dinni cut cheyadaniki villedu. The sovereignty is not cut. So this is the indivisibility and exclusiveness. So it is the necessary one to all state people. So these six are characteristics of sovereignty. So the absoluteness, the compulsory, the universality, no exemptions, the permanence, it is the permanent one. Inherent, is not transferable. Indivisibility, it is not cut. And then exclusive. So these are all the characteristics of sovereignty. So in these sovereignty side, the first is meaning and the second one is definitions of sovereignty and the next one is characteristics of sovereignty. So in this side, the kinds of sovereignty, the kinds of sovereignty also in this side. So these are, this is the sovereignty, the topic of sovereignty. So finally, the supreme will of the state is called sovereignty. The supreme power is called sovereignty. The supreme